your fucking corpse on display for all of you.
¡Pero come mierda!
You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila, or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West. Monteros don't shake. We drink. To the Montero. To the future.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Hey, Elvis. I found Ramon's hideout.
And I found Ramon, too.
What the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. He fuckers Abuelo over a goddamn percentage. Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs.
For you, Gordito. Okay. Can't wait to get out of here. Oh, get me out of here!
Oye, Clara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends were born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
To kill the alarm. Engineer. Adios, reinforcements. What's the story with the castle on the island? It looks like where they filmed that Yankee movie, La Roca or something.
That's a good action movie, Danny. But the island you are looking at is a bad place. It's the headquarters of Admiral Benitez, head of Castillo's Navy.
Should I just swim up and take her out?
Oye, Dani.
This is where the action
finally,
is!
Finally! Some you fun!
Make some friends! Make some enemies! Make some memories!
Wonder if their birds are any good.
Hey, yo. Yo. Hold up.
So, you want to join the fun? Think your bird is a champion? We will find out.
Enters the ring. Can anyone compete with the vicious claws and razor sharp beak of this gigantic
guy? Ready to
gallo?
Face a jump.
Round one, fight!
Bird's the best. Everyone knows.
Ah, can't stay away. Who's it going to be?
Today's challenger, weighing in at a whopping 47 grams, is a truly fierce and feisty foul. Place your bets.
Get ready to face a champ.
Round one, fight!
Shake your hand.
Take that, Tom.
Oi, que bola, papacito. Can I talk at you for a second? Okay, mijito, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire undefeated. Except this one hijo de puta, Ramon. He came up in here and rigged our final match with his juiced up bird.
Yes, papi, you badass. Come find me when you got those spurs.
Hola. Come have some fun, my friend.
Anyone need gear? Because I need cervezas.
Can you smell it? That is the smell of the most exciting shit you've ever seen!
Attention, pilot. You are flying in restricted airspace. Land your craft immediately.
A la pinga.
Run! Bastards!
You have to walk, guapo.
The wrong way! Try to test my... Sound the alarm! Sakamo!
Thank you.
okay?
I see.
Che coño.
Hey, Elvis. I found Ramon's hideout. And I found Ramon, too.
Ah, sí? Tal como mierda, got my boy Spurs?
No. I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Gusano got what he deserved, then. But you still gotta find those Spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right.
Who's a good cocodrilo?
What the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. He fucks Abuelo over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I gotta get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito Spurs.
Fuck the bird. For you, Gordito. Okay. Can't wait to get out of here. Get me out of here!
Elvis, it's Dani. That place. Bloody shit. Birds everywhere. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Do you hear that? Yes, Dani.
Oye, Dani.
Looks like some cockfighting.
You came back.
Did anyone compete in this legendary fight?
Can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. These spurs, they make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?
Dani, you and the workbench can craft a masterpiece.
Juan, I swear, you almost look happy.
I have my workshop and a revolution to win. What more could a guerrilla ask for? You smell like a gaucho.
You taking a shower this year, Juan?
Who needs a shower when you've got the rain? Well done in madrugada. This calls for a celebration. You should get yourself a nice Supremo.
Hey, look, it's Dani. Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
Anyone need beer? Because I need cervezas.
Shit. I like...
I'm Lola. A.K.A. Goddess of Goods and Gossip.
Gordito. You're my little palomito. Thank you.
You need to freshen up that gear.
Look no further than the peleas de gallos!
Cockfighting.
Come watch the peleas de gallos! You've never seen entertainment like this before!
Good to see you, Dani.
What's up?
Dani, army set up a checkpoint and it's becoming a pain in the ass. Clear it, and we can all breathe easier.
Thanks. Oye, Clara. I'm on my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Matanzas.
Know them anyway.
Talia and I led the first protests against Castillo, while Paolo mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt.
Oye, Clara. I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends were born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
Hey.
Que bola?
Dani, the army has set up a checkpoint and is begging for a visit. Why don't you drop by and take it out?
Appreciate it. El Tigre.
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos.
Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See? Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Okay. Watch yourself, Dani. To kill the alarm. Engineer. Oh.
those reinforcements.
I have more intel for you.
What can you tell me?
Dani, got the prime target for you. Marking an anti-aircraft site on your map. Take it out.
Hola.
Stay strong.
What's the story with the castle on the island? It looks like where they filmed that Yankee movie, La Roca or something.
That's a good action movie, Dani. But the island you are looking at is a bad place. It's the headquarters of Admiral Benitez, head of Castillo's Navy.
Should I just swim up and take her?
Ugh.